Schwung of the bearded.
Olivia!
Break your bones!
Invoking Lyra after what they did.
What's Lyra?
It was a peaceful kingdom, full of artists and poets. But it fell to ruin long ago.
And these berserkers were responsible.
Them and their accursed King Hroth. What little blood I have still boils at the thought.
Did you live there?
Let's just take this victory and move on, eh?
There is no need to shoulder this burden on your own.
Admittedly, you're shouldering the brunt of the work here. Let me worry about the emotional burden. Found something else for the cleansing pond, eh?
I saw Durl in the game, too. After we forged the spear, Odin appeared. He had Durl with him, threatening him, as if he knew I would know him.
But if Odin knew all along, then while we were pretending not to know each other, he was pretending not to see through us. Man, it really is. Looks like we can land over there on that beach.
Find a way up. This way.
Oh dear.
Push forward.
Push forward. Now what? Question first, brother. You wanted to make this valley your home. What stopped you?
I remember this valley. It was on the brink of devastation when I found it.
Was it a crater like you see now?
No, but the town was in shambles. Shattered glass, broken buildings. There was no home to be made here.
Did you see what caused the destruction?
Yes. I remember now. On the day the valley was destroyed, Thor was swinging his hammer wildly through town. Everyone was terrified. Then, a fair-haired warrior stepped in his path, and a fight began. She was a brave woman.
This fair-haired warrior must have been Fae, brother.
Yeah, Mom stood up to Thor.
I'm not sure if Fae had bravery or bravado. Not many live to tell the tale of a fight with Thor.
Fae never spoke of fighting him.
Everyone has secrets.
We do not know for certain this was Fae.
Aye, there is only one way to find out, brother. She's back for more.
Is this a game tour?
Look for now!
Feet, dear fox!
Help them!
Again?
A tactical retreat. Wise.
I think I know who this huntress is, brother. The Aesir called her the Untamed Fury.
Why'd they call her that?
Vanir refugees. Families hid in this jungle to escape the Aesir. Einherjar Yar searched, but it was the Untamed Fury who found them, picking them off night after night until they were all dead.
They chose the wrong jungle, and her retreat is strategic.
Dragon's here.
Prepare yourself.
Incoming!
Go for the throat!
This one's done. Got a ways to go before this crater's cleared out. brothers. How did you manage to kill Garm anyway?
We killed him a few times, actually. But it didn't take. And I figured maybe the way to stop a soulless beast was to give it a soul. So I gave it the one I had on me.
I beg your pardon?
Fenrir, remember the light Father saw? The accidental magic I did when Fenrir died? There's part of Fenrir's soul going into my knife. Once I figured that out, just put Fenrir into Garm.
Clever one, lad! A gigantic hell beast with the soul of a loyal pup. Bloody brilliant! Lad, I've been trying to envision how Thor and Sif came to be such big. Parents to Thrud than they were to Magni and Modi. Here's how I imagine it. Sif goes straight in hopes that raising a good daughter will redeem their past failures. Thor struggles. Maybe she gives him an ultimatum after some breaking point or other.
Like what he did to Modi, that night he found us.
Oh, that's a deft guess, lad. And if that ultimatum worked, well, good for them. Truly.
Look like we can kill it. Maybe we can burn it instead.
Another gift for the pond. You've got plenty
that
of
I
those
bet.
Crystals.
Is the wisp landing on it? You scared it off. It's going back home to its spring. Do you need any healing? Okay, if you're sure. Anyway, we should look around. See if any other wisps have gotten loose. That spring. I can hear something inside it. Something angry. And trapped. Another hungry wisp. Poor gazelle. What's that? You're welcome. He was nice. Look, the wisps are locked in the spring. Something must be keeping them in there, right?
Huh.
Look, another wisp eating that wildebeest. Oh, it was scared and in pain.
Not anymore.
Aye. Better that it had some relief in its vital.
Wonder what's keeping the wisp contained. Probably something around here, huh? Sweetening!
Careful, Willem! You're covered in Bifrost!
What do you remember of the day you died?
Everything is hazy. I remember I was nervous. This brooch. I plan to propose to my beloved. Please, I beg you, restore me. Restore my memory. Then I can tell you all I know of that day.
Your remains, where are they?
I was looking out upon the valley. Then the ground, it shook. I tried to dodge a pillar as it collapsed. I must not have made it.
Hey, look, a metal plate with glowy runes all lit up. Think we do this by getting all the wisps back into their springs?
About that.
They must have combined. We gotta take it down, Father.
Go! Go! Return!
Keep on it!
That's our chance! Return!
Wisp taken care of. I don't understand how they escaped and formed that thing.
Chains only hold for so long. Eventually, those who wear them will break free, one way or another.
You can say that again, brother.
Fire, Vitos! They will fire!
Mimir, did you know Garm? How was he locked up to begin with?
Ah, Hell's feral sentinel. Well, believe it or not, Midgard was once bigger. Until Garm, then just a wee pup, got peckish.
He ate Midgard?
Only a few mountain ranges. And the fifth season that comes after winter but before spring. And the word for the feeling when you get so hungry, you stop being hungry.
You're messing with me.
I would never.